Should I shave or let it grow? Should I shave or let it grow? If I shave, there will be stubble. But if I don't, there will be double. I could trim it up for show into an upside down afro. I got an old rusty razor. I'm used to shaving in the shower. One day when I was extra furry, I was late to work and had to hurry. I never got my tetanus shot, and now my jaw is locked. Should I shave or let it grow?